city. The canals of Amsterdam are the rings of hell, according to Camus' unknown narrator. And here we sit, the first circle. And where is this? To forget and drink. Nights roll into days and nights again. Bottles in hands we go, tasting our retreat from the daylight. Like rats we go. One place, sway. Sweat, as if possessed, and chases the slender legs of girls with a boundless persistence, prays they remain anonymous, on the anonymous wheel of night, and of failure. Another scene, Monday morning, brings shapes with joy. The canals of Amsterdam are the rings of hell. Where is this? My yellow room shatters, and I rebuild reality from scratch. Another sits, twitching, beside me, 4 phones deep. Yeah, I'm about. What are you after? I suppose they want to forget too. But this one, special, boundless, giant in joy, compassion, possibility. But he shrunk down, tiny, compressed, brings the party, makes money, yes, but at what cost? His eyes glaze over. I ask, he replies, no, it isn't. The canals of Amsterdam are the rings of hell. Tell me, where is it? I reduced grown men to tears. I rotted the life with fear and indecision. And for what? Thank you. city. The city is just a mirror, just a pier, reflecting off the water, reflection of myself. This is Harry and Phil from Beggars Belief. Check them out on Facebook, really good. That was called Cry Victory. And the next one's called The Desert I'm From. As he watches in the clumsy childhood drawings of my mum, my five sisters doing their makeup for my cousin's wedding. Thank you. Prince Tank Commander in his Sesame Street pajamas. His skin and hair are the colour of red rock, born of the earth, the dusty ground, the desert I am from. Safe and calm, so thick around me, cold as ever, cold as ever. Tells me softly but firmly, relax, relax. Is a letter to an artist. I think I should just give some backstory. It's a painter I really admire, but unfortunately she was murdered in Northcore while she was 6 months pregnant. But before she did, she made some amazing work where she became a lobster. And so I wrote this to her.
Sorry, we talk inside ourselves.
Somewhere you know you have won. You beat the great demon that chased you and your brothers. The paintings danced on his face, and your words set him alight. Thank you. same age as me. The paintings are so strong. They miss it white in the too. Outside of you, you won't. Up next as well.
Oh, yeah.
So,
oh,
yeah.